Hi, this is Tom. What's your name?
Hello, my name is Tina.
Nice to meet you, Tina.
Same here.
I didn't notice you before. Are you new to this locality?
Yes, I moved to this locality last week only.
That's good. Where are you originally from?
I am originally from a small village near Aligarh.
How do you like living here?
This is really an amazing place to live in. I am enjoying living here.
What do you do for work?
I am doing my graduation from AMU.
Oh, nice to learn.
What about you?
Okay, I've just graduated and preparing for civil services exam.
Sounds good.
I'm also learning to speak English at focus classes.
How do you find it? Actually, I'm also looking for some institute for spoken English.
It's wonderful. I must say, I really feel big changes in my personality and attitude.
Yeah, it's really reflecting in the way you are speaking. Tell me about your family.
There are three members in my family. My parents and me. My father is a businessman and my mom is a teacher.
That's good. Small family.
Tell me something about you, your family.
Well, I have one brother and one sister. My elder sister is a chartered accountant and my younger brother is studying in 10th standard.
Wow. And your parents?
Oh, yeah. My father is a government employer and my mother is a social worker.
Great, what an interesting family. Anyway, it was really nice meeting you.
I feel the same. Okay, see you some another time. Bye, take care, Tom.
Bye, Tina. So friends, if you like this video, just hit a like button and also subscribe our channel, this Focus Classes, and yes, so that further motivate us to make such type of more and more videos for you. So thank you for your precious time.